Leave it as that.
Yeah. So this is one of the cars that I fully upgraded after driving it last week. But holy.
I don't own either.
Oh, sorry, mate.
It's alright.
So I still share the team, sitting this trap in this car, even though I can still only do 137s in it, can't I? I'm not lying, last week. Yeah, can't get any there. Hope I start at the back so I don't have to cause carnage.
Four. Carnage!
Yeah. Oh, fucking Speedy Gonzalez is sixth. Arriba, arriba!
Yeah, but it's standard, remember?
Wow. Turbo pad. Good. But now, it's all going to end in tears. See? There's the back end. We'll find how loose that was. And he's there nice and tight. Fuck off. Oh yes sir. Spent about a minute fucking spinning.
Your time last lap was 1:33.8.
Shitting it, I just bottomed out on that. Struggling this, should have sort of discerned that. Left the gear change.
The last lap time is 1:27.2.
I can't even jump in a fucking straight line.
Change. I found 7 seconds, which ain't too bad.